So, we're on set right now with Armani's shoot. I'm Spider-Man. Let's go see what people are doing, because no one's doing any work. Cold blowing your mind. Hey, dummy, this no accident. All of this was designed. Took my time. Could you crack from behind? And I opened up your blinds. Rise and shine. Cold world. Saying it needs to drive around with your girl. In my mama's Civic. Now I'm out here trying to get it. I ain't like you lame ass. And why spit it? How I live it? So when you see me in the streets, man, I ain't got a mimic. Because I ain't got an image to up. Mr. J.C. Mendoza.
My character name is Mobster number 2, aka Jimmy Bones. Armani, actually, I met him at a basement party in college, and he tried to sell me
Alright, so that's not it.
Hats off to this guy.
No, he's lying. How much over budget are we?
I can't tell him until it's over. I gotta keep his mind focused on the things that are more important. And that's what's captured on screen.
Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances. But this in the middle with some counterfeits. But now I'm counting this.
I think when he sees what is captured on screen, he'll know that it's worth it. And I think at the end of the day, that's what it comes down to.
Who jumps from dimension to dimension,
what?
And Spider-Man's out of their misery. We're going to do it today.
Whoa, did you break it?
It just came off right now.
It's not broke. Why was that? Why was that?
Sit down.
JC, right? When JC starts getting out.
This is day 2 of Spider-Man Noir. Everything's going great. Armani is doing amazing. Stunt Double's doing amazing. We're getting some amazing footage. And I can't wait for you guys to see it. I'm sure this is gonna go far, well beyond what we ever expected. So I'm so excited about it. I'm proud of Armani. And I'm just blessed to be a part of this vision.
And that's the left side of the frame where you're gonna, where it's gonna play.
Would that be
okay?
Yeah, so we're gonna take this cherry picker, we're gonna put it all the way up, and I'm gonna fall from those lights all the way down. So if I die, you know, at least I don't have to pay the bills that I owe. Continental, and anything I got is not a rental. I own them all, go figure it out. That's simple. Go. My stock been going up like a crescendo. A bunch of handshakes from the flakes.
But I do not wanna be friends though. He is,
How about you stay out of my country?
Oh,
how about
God.
That? How about you stay out of my country? Because my fathers came here, they built the whole thing from the ground up. There was nothing here before we got here.
You know what?
Not one
thing. You know what, sir?
What?
Kind
what?
Sir?
Tell me what?
Are you done? Are you done?
No, I'm not done, because when we had this, it was perfect, it was white, it was right, it was polite, and now you guys gonna come in and muck the whole thing up. It for you.
Wait.
I'm gonna say it.
Hold on. Don't.
I'm gonna say
wait,
it.
Wait. Don't you do it.
Listen to me.
Listen.
You listen.
No, you listen.
No, you listen right now, because you, sir.
No.
I'm gonna say
you
it.
You know what?
Tell me.
Don't. Hey. Yeah,
can't even finish the thought. Because you, sir, are...
No.
You gotta... I was...
Get out.
This is America. Don't catch you slipping, no. Don't
catch you slipping, no. This is America. Don't catch
you slipping, no. Has either one of you guys seen wardrobe? All right. Well, because... I've been like this for a couple hours. I'm pretty sure I have no feeling in my arms.
Look how I'm living now. Police be tripping now. Yeah, this is America. Guns in my area. I got the strap. I gotta carry 'em. Yeah, I'ma go into this. Yeah, this is gorilla. Yeah, I'ma go get the bag. Yeah, or I'ma get the pad. Yeah, I'm so cold like, yeah. I'm so dull like, yeah. We gon' blow like, yeah.